it on its own would look at what's happening down there. So the fire engine going down is purely a safety measure, nothing more than that.
Thank you. Look at the Mr. Neville, Brendan McCucci's talk to the crew has been withdrawn. Bob probably shut the cockpit window. And here we go with the Nimrod.
Lots of action.
Mark 5 leading the procession, followed by the Mark 4, followed by the Mark 3, shift over, and they'll turn on and they'll come back to the starting point, and then off down the runway and find 4. Get into it really is that the Peterheads under the port wing is longer on the Mark 4 than the Mark 3. I don't know why, but it's true, and that's about the only way you can differentiate them visually. I see the Mark 5, 4 and 3 down the runway.
1,700 pounds. In last year, it was called nearly 2,000 instruments. And in the first 6 months of this year,
thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I gather some of you are wandering past the taxiway area where we want to try and keep that clear. I wonder, could you please come back to within the boundaries, because with aeroplanes around, things can get a little bit dangerous if you're not obeying the rules and regulations. It's all there for your safety, so if you could please come back with it.
bunker.
Carry on later. Thank you. that was unexpected. The hurricane has just flown over from right to left. So how this is going to affect the display with the lightning, I'm not sure. We're now seeing two top-class fighters from different areas, the Hurricane and the Lightning in front of us. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is very spectacular indeed. Grand crew members, Dave and Amanda Baker, Roger Arnold, Roy Lee, Ian Hurd, Ian and Justine Talon. And some of these good folks will be seen in the Victor tent, which is right next door to the PA at Wuchang, if you come at the moment. So there you can buy memorabilia of the Victor, also box access tokens, contacts, and save one more time, you are on board the Victor for the run, a box of books which the box person will be signing following the run and after the break of food, and the crew has got off the aircraft, which is going to be interesting for the runway and the air coffers and the airplane. So if anyone would like to join us,
and to ensure that the standard operating procedures are adhered to.
Time and the money and the effort into maintaining them. because otherwise it's just a hard to stop.
Reminder, at the end of his run, Bob will be turning off the runway to the left. Once the aircraft is secured and shut down, he will be there to sign copies of his books, which are actually being carried on this power run. So I'll just collect the aeronaut and let you enjoy the sight and sound of the magnificent Victor K2. Just as a precaution for in the Victor down to the interior of the runway, to check the brakes, cool, shut it down in an orderly fashion, and deplane.